countries as well, came together and to see so many people who are from different communities, different religions, different backgrounds, come together and support the joint candidate between Motha and BJP is something that I always wanted to see. Communal harmony. And if this is the way we all go ahead, then I think we can actually see everyone develop in us.
Thanks. And you are confident of winning?
I never get into anything without being confident of winning. I think in life, one should never go with an attitude that you will lose. When there was a brew accord, when I went and I fought for my young people, I never thought that we will lose. I knew that we will win. When I got into the ADC, I knew we will win. When I got into the assembly elections, all of us as a team, we knew that we were going to fight without compromising. And when the historic accord was being signed, even at that time, I knew that we will do something so that my community can get something. And today, we are sending a candidate which will support our accord in Delhi and which will not work against our interests. So actually, if we can work for positivity, then I'm sure there are many good people who want the Tiprasa people to come up, even from different communities. So my idea is what? My idea is to uplift my community, not fight against anybody else. And if this is the gathering that I see, then I'm sure we will win by a record margin, not just in the East, but also in the West.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.